and approaching the ring, accompanied by one, Tony, and one, those guys.
The WWE Universe letting them hear it.
This should be an epic match for the WWE Universe. If you just tuned in, you're witnessing something special. Controlling the arm, the future. The future. Who's going to get the upper hand? A battle of wills now. And it's Hero who counters. The future saw that coming. He gets out of trouble there. Oh!
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Hero firing away, displaying tremendous passion.
Back into the ring now.
Oh no!
Oh!
This is dangerous!
That's a move that'll knock you out cold!
Oh, look at this! I feel like something's gonna come out of a socket or something!
You hear how his leg connected?
Bam, another kick.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Ow. Ooh. Oh, come on now, that was just uncalled for.
Oh, big DDT, that could be it. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Countered by the future.
And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
Ooh, that did it.
You hear how his leg connected?
Back
and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it?
Oh, what a counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oof, man.
That'll leave a mark. Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Look at this. Could it be?
That's it. He's out.
Shoulders down. The future barely gets the shoulder up. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
And Hero gets all of it.
And will this be it?
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here are your winners, Tony and Juan. Those guys.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.